it's not our own time, that every person must come before a Roman official, make sacrifice to Roman gods, deny Christianity, and for those that did that, they received a certificate called libelous and libelous. I'm not exactly sure of the Latin pronunciation, but they got a certificate. And of course, many Christian people did that to save their lives. They denied Christ rather than themselves. I took the exact opposite approach. She denied herself